You seen that video?
What?
Saddam Hussein getting home?
Yeah. I used to have the internet. I was 18, 19 years old. March 4th, 21. Wow, well, I was drunk last year, you know, like, I said, nah, fuck, I'm gonna make my file with this bitch, and I didn't realize it was gonna happen.
That's so cool.
So, anyway.
Fuck. Now they circle my school.
Sarah was still doing
that. Remember that time you put the heroin on the way?
That
time you sprayed the heroin on
the way. Oh, yeah. It was in a syringe, yeah. Phil was here. Well, it was only me and Phil. I sprayed it on there, and fucking the next thing you know, the fucking cast out.
I thought you said you smoked with Saturn Thirsty too. Oh, God. Yeah.
No, that wasn't it.
You on the gravy train yet? Man. I got some bacon weed too.
Oh, fuck.
Damn! I bought that killer.
Come up on you, Chuck. Let me see a badge. What the fuck, man?
You never work with the cops, man.
Just the Marines. Walgreens.
Hey, what's up? Let me work the fucking computer. And that bitch
went outside
and said, now, fuck with us. All right, man. No problem. I'm in.
You
know what I'm saying?
They were killing
the
cops?
You know, they tried to kill me and punch me in the face and break my teeth. Tried to throw me over the river and die. Them dumbasses work for the cops. kept on taking me out because I'm used to it. I saved a chance of money. 4 days, paid $100. Paid $100, then go high, of course. I got a lot of people who saw days that you get a second chance. Freedom is better. I get another one just to get it out. You know, I'm not going to jail. Fuck you, man.
Ooh.
Muslim. They tell us about killing this guy, and then I realized that the other doctor was misplaced. He doesn't know much about the body. He just uses a head doctor. He thinks that we think we only one side of the brain. We use a whole brain. We've already known that, of course. Gary said that, but it's true. And they say these medications stabilize the brain. If they never scan the brain, they just have concussions.
Yeah, I'll get you some fiddles, man.
Some
cantaloupes or some cannibals? Wow, that's extreme munchies, isn't it? That's some extreme munchies.
How many times you eating people?
Never, man. I eat pussy. I'm found right this much. Well, no. Don't make you sick, Chester. You're not going to call up. You're a fucking man.
Yeah, finally.
The nurses were fingering themselves in front of you? They come check on you and just like fucking throw it right up in your face? Wow.
You sent them to the state hospital?
The only problem was, it's not fun. I never fucked any of them because of the trades. I don't. You know what's happening? People are bleeding insanity. Like, my dog was saying,
Oh, go back to the nurses fingering themselves in front of them.
You ever seen a horse get whipped?
Never have.
Huh? What?
You ever seen a horse get
whipped? You talking to me?
Like, you remember how jerky boys, you know? Yeah. You ever seen a horse get whipped and throw a hot coffee all over the ass of the horse and whip it?
Like, nah, man, she's a hill. It's her knowledge. Daughter's supposed to be in college. You know, she's a smart one. One of my girls straight out of Texas A&M. You know what I'm saying?
So the nurses were fingering themselves right there?
Oh, hell yeah. They walked past me and I said, oh, what's going
on?
Free up? It's fucking hot and shit. Like, wow. But the other side.